Arsenal's deadline day signing Denis Suarez is low on confidence at the moment due to the way he was treated at Barcelona. That is what Duncan Castles believes. Suarez joined the Gunners on Thursday in a loan deal until the end of the season. The 25-year-old previously worked with Unai Emery while at Sevilla, and the Arsenal boss was desperate to get him in earlier in January. However, the deal dragged on, and was only made official on Thursday morning. He has played just 8 times for Barcelona this season, with 4 of those appearances coming in the Spanish Cup. In the league, he has found game time hard to come by, and has played just twice. The Spaniard began his career at Manchester City, before joining Barcelona in 2013 to be part of the youth setup. After a spell with Villarreal, he was bought back by Barcelona for €3.5 million in 2016. His game time at the start of his second spell, playing 36 games in his first season. But after that, his game time went down from there, and Castles explained that the lack of playing time has damaged his confidence. He said on the Transfer Window podcast, "I think this was a clever deal by Arsenal. Obviously Unai Emery has worked with Suarez at Sevilla. He knows him, he knows his abilities. Technically a very, very skillful midfielder. I'm told by a contact at Barcelona that his confidence is at an extremely low ebb because he basically hasn't played much football for a while. So, Emery's going to have to manage him carefully to get his confidence back, and if he can get that technical ability expressed in his team. If he does, then the option at €20 million I understand either. They probably set themselves up with a reasonable deal, and I think